All right, continuing on with the animal series, we're going to learn how to approach and feed a rabbit. Approaching and feeding rabbits is pretty easy. You just have to follow them, basically. They're not like the other animals, where the other animals will scare off. So we'll just follow this one until he wants to eat. There we go. And their favorite food, of course, is a carrot. And that is how you feed or approach and feed a rabbit.